Now starting the test drive in this R1T launch edition, and here we go. So very impressive pull there.